Opening statements are being read in the trial of a man pardoned by former Governor Matt Bevin, then charged with murder in federal court. Patrick Baker was indicted in May for the shooting death of Donald Mills. That was in 2014 during a home invasion in Knox County. Baker was convicted in state court and sentenced to 19 years. He served 2 years before being pardoned by Bevin in December of 2019. The trial is expected to last about 2 to 3 weeks.